This is Gus. He's a lizard, but I have no idea what type of lizard he is. He is very stuffed, very overstuffed. He is still a beanie. He has beautiful three-fingered hands. And three-fingered legs. You can't straighten his legs. They are completely part of his body. He has almost frog-like eyes that are brown. Two little sewn-on nostrils. His face is extremely frog-like in appearance. He's got a nice long neck, no spine, and a long curly tail. If his eyes were a bit more projected, I'd almost say he was a chameleon, but they're not. And he stands upright very well most of the time. His tush tag is on his tail. And it just reads, Gus. Mark on it. His ear tag, because he doesn't have any ears, is on his hand between his fingers. And that reads, Gus. When I want to climb up trees, my special feet make this a breeze. I have a body that's long and lean, my favourite colour is surely green. My date of birth of February 11, 2009. And this is Gus.